going into this final round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so it all comes down to this main event, UFC 296. We thought the fight might have been stopped. Instead, we'll continue with the final round is upon us.
We have got to appreciate his toughness. We have got to appreciate his durability. But now, if he wants to get a victory, he's got to be smart, he's got to be accurate, and he's got to be sharp. He cannot take many shots to that bad cut.
Covington's cut above the eye, and that blood did... to start to
fly knee, gets to the target. Beautiful fly knee to the head.
Misses with the right hand.
Oh, nice.